Thank you. To Phoenix a little before 7 a.m. this morning, before the sun came out. This is supposed to be one of the hottest days they've ever known, And it's about, 2 o'clock now. And this is what the sun looks like in Phoenix at 2 o'clock in the afternoon. It is blistering. I'm telling you, the difference between being in the sun and being in the shade is fantastic. I don't know how people do it here. My heroes, more later. Peace.